Hello friends, in this lesson we will be discussing cooperative societies. In the original constitution of India, there was no provision for cooperative societies. However, in 2011, under 97th Constitutional Amendment Act, cooperative societies got constitutional status and protection. Simply, you should remember, under 97th Constitutional Amendment Act, cooperative societies became constitutional and got protection in the constitution, right? And under this amendment, three new changes happened in the constitution. Number one, it made right to form cooperative societies as a fundamental right under Article 19 of Indian Constitution. Number two, Article 43B was included in the DPSP, in the Directive Principles of State Policy. Simply, you can remember that Article 43 was added in the DPSP to promote cooperative societies. Number three, under this amendment, new part 9B was added in the constitution for cooperative societies, and a set of articles starting from 243ZH up to 243ZT were dedicated for cooperative societies. Now we'll talk about the constitutional provisions in details. First thing is that the state legislature can make provisions for the incorporation, regulation and winding of cooperative societies based on principles of voluntary formation, democratic member control, member economic participation and autonomous functioning. Simply, you should remember, it is under Article 243ZI, incorporation of cooperative societies, right? Now we'll talk about the members and the term of members, also office bearers. You see, the board, cooperative societies board, shall consist of such number of directors that are decided by the state legislature. In other words, you can say state legislature has power to provide directors and appoint members, right? This is the thing you have to remember. But the maximum number of directors of a cooperative society shall not exceed 21. It cannot be more than 21, right? And the state legislature shall provide for the reservation of one seat for scheduled caste or scheduled tribe and 2 seats for women in the board. This is the point you have to remember. And the term of office of elected members in that board and office bearers shall be 5 years from the date of election. So simply 5 years term you have to remember, right? And you should remember that if it is suspended, so no board can be suspended more than 6 months. No board can be suspended. No board here refers to cooperative societies, right? So board cannot be suspended more than 6 months. These are the things you have to remember for exam point of view. I hope you got all these points. So let's summarize these things, important things. Number one, question may be asked, under which of the following amendment cooperative societies got constitutional status, 97th constitutional amendment in 2011. Which part was added for cooperative societies? Part 9B, right? And under which of the following article, question may be asked, under which of the following article there is a right to form cooperative society? Article 19. So to form cooperative society is a fundamental right. You should remember all these things for exam point of view. I hope you got this point. Wish you happy learning. Thank you very much.